was really one of the most vicious tyrants, certainly of the 21st century. He used torture and executions against people.
The United States was not going to give up until we did find Saddam.
We didn't just overthrow Saddam, we overthrew a political structure.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.